Hey guys, just real quick, I had this idea. I think that George Clooney at the end of Flash is going to play Thomas Wayne, Batman's father. Tell me what you think.